the Center Balloon Optimist Club for starting the Got Talent contest this year and for choosing me as their winner. I would also like to say thanks for having me here today to share my passion with you. I've always been drawn to bluegrass music. About 2 years ago, we watched a few bluegrass bands at a festival in Miamisburg, Ohio. After that, I asked my parents if I could take some banjo lessons. So just shy of 2 years of playing, I'm here to share some of what I have learned so far. I thought it would be nice to provide a quick intro for each piece, since some of these songs go back to the roots of what we know now as bluegrass. The first song I'll play today is called Cripple Creek. Cripple Creek is a folk song that was recorded in the early 1920s by many country musicians. Today I'll be playing the version recorded by Earl Scruggs and Lester Flatt on the Foggy Mountain Banjo album in 1961. Scruggs Foggy Mountain Banjo album called Fireball Mail. Banjo players consider this record to be the quintessential album to learn the three-finger style picking that Earl Scruggs originally made famous back in 1945 with Bill Monroe and his Bluegrass Boys. Tune, but it's been adapted for banjo. This has been referred to as the Fiddle Player's National Anthem. I hope you enjoy Orange Blossom Special. Thank you. recommend it while I tune for my next song. So many of you might recognize this next song. For many people, it was the first time they had heard a five-string banjo be played. My banjo will be playing the part of Earl Scruggs in this next tune, alongside Buster Flatt's vocals. I know you all know the words, so please feel free to sing along with me. Please feel free to sing along to this iconic made-for-TV song, The Ballad of Jed Clampett. As you can probably tell at this point, I'm a big fan of Flatt and Scruggs. This next tune was recorded in Cincinnati, Ohio on December 11th, 1949. It's one of the most influential and well-known bluegrass songs of all time. I hope you enjoy Foggy Mountain Breakdown. From the Foggy Mountain Banjo album called Home Sweet Home. I like this song because of its light and playful sound. So for my finale, I'd like to sing and play a song that I'm sure all of you have heard before. Please feel free to sing along with me to John Denver's Country Roads. My mom, dad, and brother are right on that table right there.